Hey everybody, my name is Phil, and I am joined here by Rogue, who is a ring-tailed lemur, and she is a first-time mom. And on her back, you guys can see that she's got her baby clinging on to her, who was born on April 26th. We're not sure of the sex of the baby because we haven't had any reason to intervene, so we're just letting Rogue mom take care of the baby and really make all the calls here and do whatever she needs. And you can see that the baby's on her back, vocalizing, making some little peeping sounds right now. This is a really fantastic milestone that we like to see. Usually around 2 weeks of age, the babies will venture on to mom's back and start exploring, crawling around mom's body. Wow, very agile there, little one. Very agile, that was impressive. And that's really good practice for when this little one starts crawling around the whole exhibit. Now you can see that it looks a lot like mom. It's got those big, beautiful eyes, and it's got those really strong hands that it's using to hold onto her back as it's riding sort of rodeo style back there. Rogue is pretty confident in this baby's abilities. She moves all around the exhibit. She jumps from limb to limb, just like she would if the baby wasn't even there. And this baby holds on the entire time. So they've got a pretty fantastic grip. Now, if you've ever visited this exhibit, you've probably seen that Rogue is not the only lemur here. Oh, we got some hippos making some noise. She's really good about keeping that baby safe. You probably noticed she's not the only lemur here. She lives here with her sister, Allagash, who's the same age as her, as well as our male, Hercules. And these three have been really good all together when this baby's been born, but Allagash and Hercules have been excellent about giving Rogue her space and letting her be the mom that she really wants to be and that she's actually really good at being, especially for a first-time mom. Hercules' dad has come over a few times and even groomed the baby, which is amazing because Rogue is pretty protective of this little one. And the fact that she's letting him get close and lick the baby and put his hands on the baby, we love to see that. It's pretty awesome. Now, sister Allagash has kind of been keeping her distance. She's not as certain of what this little thing is that's crawling around her sister, but they both do have experience raising other babies, some of their other siblings before them. So I think that's one reason why they're probably pretty well suited for this job. Now, it has started tracking with its eyes. We see it following us around the exhibit. We see it watching enrichment as Rogue is interacting with the enrichment. When the hippos make noises, we see it turning its head and trying to figure out where those hippo grunts are coming from. So we're seeing a lot of really amazing milestones. One really fun thing that we've seen as well is Rogue will go out and climb as high as she can up in the tops of her outdoor trees, and she'll sunbathe with the baby. And she sits there sort of like she's sitting right now with her hands up, just like this, and she puts the baby on her chest and the baby falls asleep as it's nursing on her chest in the sun. That's one really good time to see them, is if you come in the morning, you'll probably see this baby hanging out on mom as they're sunbathing on those sunnier mornings this summer. Now here's Hercules, this is dad. And he's pretty curious about everything. He's sort of our big enrichment guy. He loves any new toys or really anything that we introduce into his environment. He's always really curious. And so as soon as this baby was out, he went to the opposite end of the exhibit, but he was still very curious and he was watching what was going on. And it got to the point where he'd kind of run up and give a quick little look and then run away because he's like, I don't really know what that thing is, but I'm definitely interested in it. But like I said before, now he's taking the time to groom the baby and help Rogue take care of it. Right now, we don't have any plans for the name since we don't know the sex and we don't really know much more about this baby other than it's doing great. So we're hoping to start conjuring up some names here soon, but right now we're just calling it the baby because it is the first Water's Edge baby. So we just call it the little baby or the little one. Thanks for checking in with us. We'll keep you posted on the baby as it continues to grow big and strong. And we hope to see you here at Water's Edge Africa soon.